Right, how's it going, guys, and welcome back to the FIFA series. Unfortunately, as you saw in the last episode, I tried to record the episode, and then I didn't start the Elgato, so we did miss out on the two Division 10 gameplays, but we did win the division, and then we used those coins to actually do some squad builders, or do one squad builder, which was actually, I think, a waste, because we didn't get anything. But I'm not too worried about the fact that we didn't get anything, because we just need to carry on pushing forward, and we will eventually pack someone decent, and then we can use that money to the team, which is what our main goal is to try and get the best versions of each player in this team if they have a better version. Yeah. Let's see what team this guy has. Not a very nice team name that guy had. Let's see his team. Okay, his team's not bad. He's got a lot of pace on the wings, and then he's got pace with Rashford. What I would do if I were him, I would swap Morata and Rashford, because rather use the pace up front, and Morata has better shooting than Rashford does. And obviously you want better shooting than the striker, but yeah, I don't know. I prefer the pace. Yeah, let's just change the formation. 4-1-2-1-2. Okay, cool. Okay, let's go. As you can see, I am using the new kit, the Man United kit that we got given. It's a very nice kit. I haven't used it yet because I haven't really played since the kit came out. So, yeah, that's like actually the first time I'm playing in like a week and a bit. Come on, push, push, push. Yes, nice. And just put it in. What a ball. What a ball. Good goal from Gabi Jesus. Good cross from Benjamin Mendy. I'm happy to be ahead within the first 10 minutes. We have had a few, I think we've had three chances so far in the first half, all in the first 10 minutes, so I'm very happy to be ahead. So yeah, let's hope that the game can continue in this manner, because if it does, it could be quite an easy game. But yeah, that's the first half. Not much happened apart from the first goal in the first 8 minutes, or first 10 minutes. Apart from that, there's not been much going on. A few chances both ways, but nothing really worth showing, so... Okay, so the stats, I am dominating with the shots and the shots on target. He's actually dominating in possession, which is not normal. I'd normally dominate, but oh well. And tackles, he's on more, but yeah, let's jump straight back into the second half. Okay, let's just start this game, try and actually get some passes going, because I can beat this guy. He's not that great. I've just not played very well, apart from the first 10 minutes. I'm dominating. No, when my players can't pass, it's so fun. Like, why would you play me? Oh, that was actually a good interplay. He's defended it well though. Oh, what a ball. Oh, headed the wrong way, mate. Back to him. What the? What? What? Huh? What kind of a ball was that? Oh, what? Ref, are you stupid? No, man, this game's pissing me off now. That was not a foul. That simply just wasn't a foul. I'm sorry, but no. Oh. What the hell is going on? Honestly. Yo, ref, as if your ref, if that wasn't given as a freaking... That was actually not a bad freaking... What the flip? Tony, what? Why are you trying to outside foot shot it? That should have been 2-0. Like, I'm happy with the win, but this game was pathetically... The gameplay was absolutely balls. EA have destroyed this game. Honestly. Oh, the latency is so good. I'm just going to go back in this Kaiser Chiefs because... Okay, let's see what team he has. Hopefully it's a decent team. That pass gonna make like 12 saves. He's got Salah at... What? You're 5 at the back, why does he have Salah and... I'm so confused. Doesn't have a manager. He's got Blint. Okay, I think I know why he has Salah on that side, to make up for the pace that Blint doesn't have. So, yeah. Okay, well, we're back. Let's jump in. Let's just go make this guy rage quit. Okay, come on. Game on the counter. That was the worst pass ever. Oh my word. Should've just ran with him. Okay. I swear my player tried to... Oh no. My player tried to reach out for that ball and then just didn't. Their ball... As if he's made 2 saves. Oh my god. Alright, so we've got a corner at least. But, oh! What a ball! Why, how'd you do that? That was literally the best corner I've ever put in. He was so open. And he just spayed into our hands. This game does feel a... Because that makes so much sense. It's the first time I'm actually down in the series. But that just makes so much sense. How? Like, how? He does have 5 at the back though, so... It should be a bit harder to break him down. I was hoping that it wouldn't. I was hoping that the Kem would come in, but Kem just doesn't. So... Oh! 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 What a ball! Yes! What a ball from... Aurier. What a ball from Aurier. Oh, I'm happy with that goal. That was a good interplay and a brilliant cross. Look at this. What a beautiful cross. If his keeper saved that, I would have thrown something. I literally would have thrown something. Ever get stuck in a situation like that, pass back and pass it around. And then you can... Oh! 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 No! That was so close! Clear the ball. Jeez. Yo, there's no way this guy's catching me. Vanna! Good counter attack there. Just... played the brilliant through ball past his 76, I think, rated, or 78 rated centre back, Bruno Alves, the most ugly person in the world. One lies, not the best of them. But yeah, 2-1, that's more like it. I'm a lot happier now. But sorry, but still, game's not, yeah, over. It's not over until the fat lady sings Amazing Goal. As I was saying, it's not over until the fat lady sings, and he somehow just got through all my defense with Prime. And yeah. Like, what is Bai doing here? Why does he run away? He like goes forward and then he just ran backwards. Take the end of the half. Oh, much more eventful game this one than the first one. 2-2 all, and he's one of those persons that, okay, finally. See, I should be winning. He's had 1 shot on target. Okay, the one that hit the post though, so... I feel like if it hits the post and goes in, it should be just counted as a shot on target. But then just jump straight back in, and hopefully we can come out with the W. Oh, brilliant lag. Oh, what a cross. Philip getting up high enough, Philip? Oops, Philip. Yeah, it is. Philip number 10, Burnham number 11, I think. Yeah, Philip number 10, Burnham number 11, yeah. Oh, God. Okay, so that was a good start for the second half. Just get our lead back. And hopefully we don't hopefully we don't concede right from the kickoff. What the hell's conscored? I have no idea what I was trying to say. Oh, touch, Werner. Come on, Werner. Come on, Werner. Werner! What a goal. Once again, spot him on the county. He's not got much pace in... He's not got much pace in his defense, so... exploiting that part of the field to the best of my ability. I was lucky for me. Come on, Blaine. Oh, what a ball. And I'll take that, a hat trick for Philip. Keep up. Come on, Werner. Come on, Werner. Run. Run, pal. Run. Werner. Oh, what a finish. What a bloody finish. Perfect shot to the bottom left. Oh, that was brilliant. Nice, boy. You're doing a lot better this half. Don't know what I was doing there, but I'll take it. Another goal. 7-2. This half I scored 5 goals. Yes, boys. Let's get it. He's not going to quit, so I mean, I'm just going to keep going, keep attacking, see if I can get another 8. Or 9, possibly. I'll get 9. Oh! 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 What a ball! What a goal! Oh yes, come on, I'm pushing for the 9th, then I've got a goal every 10 minutes. Werner has just pulled away now, honestly. He just scored flipping amazing goals. Oh, what a pass. What a save. Nah! Okay, yeah, fair. Top steam. He did deserve a goal there. I fell asleep. Very happy celebration considering he's losing 8-3. Try and make it 9, hopefully make it 9. Then I've got a goal every 10 minutes, and I'll be very happy with that. Considering we were, 2-2 at half time. Come on, Philip. Come on, Philip. Oh, that was almost. Okay, don't concede. And I'm going to concede. Oh, what a save. What a bloody save from Edison. Oh my word. What a save. Nice. Okay, that should be end of the game. Fortunately, couldn't get the goal. Unless. Oh, you know. Right, guys, so that is the end of the game. We did end up winning 8-3. So I'm very happy with that. If you guys have enjoyed, leave a like. Subscribe. If you would like to see more of this series, leave a like as well. Double like if you could. And yeah, that is probably all for today. Hope you guys have enjoyed. So see you guys next time. Goodbye.